All right, on me, form up. All right, good work.
Dixon, battalion, on the radio.
Dixon. Okay, I'll tell them. Yes, thank you, sir. I got some good news and bad news for you, boys. The Canadians have taken the Lazon River. The Poles have moved into Vimotier to the north. Bottom line, Jerry's boxed in pretty good. We got him falling back towards Chambois.
So what's the bad news?
Chambois is where we're going next.
It's suicide. We don't have the manpower.
With backbone like that, it's hard to believe your country ever surrendered.
It's not a question of backbone. In all likelihood, your Major Ingram is dead.
Forget likelihood. If there's a snowball's chance in hell he's alive, I'm getting him out.
There isn't, and you'd be killed too.
Not just me, Frenchie. Doyle's coming with me. Let's go, Doyle. We're doing this even if we have to do it alone.
You've had them all.
I don't know what you're saying.
Your man might be inside that house.
Take Marcel. We'll stand watch here.
Not here. Let's keep going. In that cellar, maybe.
Major. Serial number 4587.
Good timing, Corporal.
Let's get you out of here. For sure the boss heard that racket.
Speaking of racket...
Doyle! Follow the Frenchie. The Frenchie's clearing the way. Come on.
I'm not the only one Jerry's been holding.
I'm way ahead of you. We saved a bunch of Maquis from the firing squad on our way here.
The Jerry interrogating me bragged about torturing three. Nothing about a firing squad.
Major!
Reunions can wait, Pierre.
Three more of your men are getting tortured as we speak.
Best if we split up. Good hunting.
Doyle, take the wheel.
Left! feindliche Infanterie! Los, die Alten! Entdeckung geht los!
Many thanks, my friend.
Let's move on to the next house.
Merci beaucoup.
Let's go, other houses to check.
Feindliche Infanterie!
We sprung them all, Doyle. Let's get back to the courtyard.
Turn right!
Take the point. Isn't over for you. It's on charge on that tank.